Let's see if you can figure this one out. On the gas valve, clamp meter. Okay, note the position of the tubing on the outlet of the gas valve. Again, note the position of the tubing at the inlet of the gas valve. So, I've given you everything you need to determine what's wrong with this thing. You may not think I have, but I actually have. So, tell me what you think the problem is, and I'll get back in a few days with the answer.